There is a net shown. It can be folded to form a solid. Which solid? All right, so when we fold up the triangles here, those would become triangular bases, like this. And then we could fold this side up to meet this side in the middle, and that would be the faces of it. So it would be a right triangular prism, B. And here would be that same shape, but on its side, with the bases on top and bottom instead of on left and right.